Diversity, inclusivity, and accessibility are most important in higher education. When we look at 500 students, you have a sample set from every walk of life. How can we make education seamless and frictionless, tailored to the needs and the requirements of every person? I first started using Teams, the front end of a very broad software stack. That includes Office 365, Azure, Cognitive Services, Bot Framework, Dynamics, to deliver a personalized AI-driven experience. If you look at that one single channel for that one single topic, all of the material that's being created, the conversation, the ink, the knowledge base, the notes, the video, is being produced by us together collaboratively. This is where the extraordinary potential lies in changing the way education is delivered. We foster and encourage a learning community, reconnecting humans with humans by using artificial intelligence. In the case of QuestionBot, we built that system with just one person in 8 weeks. Students tag QuestionBot. I'm stuck on at question 2.11. The bot looks at which tutorial class they're in, who the TA is, and says, hey, one of your students has a question. When another student asks a similar question, the bot has trained its own AI, redirecting that student back to the conversation and re-engages that person with like-minded students. What we're able to do with AI is actually very humanistic. We're able to connect people to other people. We're able to personalize the experience. I've asked my students, do you feel part of a learning community? 100% of them say yes.